Hey guys, hello, welcome back or welcome to my ASMR channel. My name is Lynn and today I am going to be doing a whisper ramble. And in today's whisper ramble, I'm going to be talking about the future of my channel and what I am planning on doing and just talking in general. Before we begin, I just wanted to let you guys know that I do have a Roblox group Discord server. If you want to check those out or any of my other social medias, including my donation shirt, my links will be in the description box below. That being said, let's begin. So if you have been looking at some of my recent posts and some of my videos that I've made recently, you would have noticed that some of it is not Roblox content.
Just
just Roblox I can do because I really fucking dislike Roblox. Like, it's just, sorry, I think it just burned in breath. Okay, sorry, getting comfy. Okay, anyways. And, yeah. I start school on August 12th. I'm very scared, not even scared. I don't want to fucking go back because I got into drama with, like, a lot of people before school. This summer, I just kind of stopped giving a fuck of what everyone thought of me and just like, if you're pissing me off, I'm gonna tell you you're pissing me off because I literally can't stand these people anymore. Because what the fuck? And I kind of just like dropped everyone in my life because they were all like really fake. So, kind of scared to go back to school. Just a little bit, but yeah, plus I have like ask, oh my god, my stomach. Anyways, I just kind of have like ask class. So it's like, what the fuck? I checked my classes. I have bad teachers. I have bad classes. I have fucking PE third period, which makes me want to commit suicide. I wish I was in a romance anime. Cause what the fuck? Also, like, I was talking to this girl because we live close, and like, I wanted to get with her. You know, like, we were cute. Oh, also, yeah, I'm bi. Nobody knew that. Anyways, yeah, and then, I don't know, she just kind of ghosted me, but, oh well, but also, that is true, because we have, like, a year age gap, and I kind of understand that, because that's a little weird, but now I'm kind of sad, because she was so fucking hot, kind of sad, and I got broken up the other, like, 2 weeks ago before all of this, because posted a, not like a thirst trap, but like a lip syncing, you know, on TikTok, and it did pretty good. It got like 500 likes, and then my boyfriend like texted me. He was like, oh, you're doing this for male attention. I was like, bitch, I don't do anything for male attention. The only attention I want is from Billie Eilish. Shut the fuck up. And then obviously I told him that because like, what? And he was like, you know what, we're over it. You're just gonna keep acting like a whore, and I don't fucking know. And I was like, dude, because I posted a lip-syncing audio and people thought I was hot. What the fuck am I supposed to do about that? That is literally not my problem, and I don't care. And then he texted me like a week later. I was like, can we please get back together? And I was like, kill yourself. Sorry, guys. I'm ranting now. Yeah, I just had to get a lot of shit off my chest. I don't fucking know. Anyways, I love you guys. That's the end of this video. Low-key thinking of quitting this channel.